And a voice from heaven said, "You are my dearly loved son, and you bring me great joy."